It seems that the Kemetic community is so concerned about Zion Lex. Zion Lion Lex. And I've heard from a few people that people have been calling around talking about the danger of Zion Lex. Zion Lex is no danger to a well-prepared scholar. It's just intellectual information. His points are valuable and they need to be addressed because he is one of the best articulators of his point of view. He has skill sets, but they, Sarnetta, have deemed him dangerous. However, he should not be censored. We should not Voltron against Zion Lex. Yo, it's so funny to me. It was the Kemetic community that gave Hebrew emblems of the Hebrew faith to Hebrews in public. It was the Kemetic community that have made Zion Lex in our time the biblical Joseph or the biblical Moses. They have made him the Narsut Biddy's visor by giving him jewelry and medals in front of thousands of people. They have made them greater, and so now they complain. They complain. I hope they didn't think that they can bribe Zion Lex because he's a Hebrew.